Combined queries are queries that work together to create a single result. There are three different operators that we can use to combine queries. The union operator returns all the data from both queries. The intersect operator returns only the rows that match both queries. The minus operator returns all the data from the first query minus any data that matches the second query. In this example, we'll create a combined query to see a list of all products that have not had a special store promotion. The field that identifies whether or not the promotion has been run contains no entry for many records. Due to the data structure, the report requirements cannot be met using query filters. We'll start by creating a new query based on the eFashion universe. Now we'll create a query that includes the product SKU number and SKU description objects. This query will return a list of all products and their descriptions. Now we'll add a combined query to return all the products that have had a promotion. Notice that a combined query box is opened at the bottom of the query panel. The combined query contains two queries, each of which includes the SKU number and SKU description objects. Combined Query 2 is highlighted in the Combined Query pane, indicating that we are currently viewing the second query. Let's add a query filter to Combined Query 2 to show only the products that have had a promotion. We want to produce a list that displays only those products that have not had a promotion, so we must return only those items from the first query that are not included in the second query. We need to change the operator for the combined query from union to minus. Now let's run the query to view the results. The report displays a list including only the products that have not had a special promotion. Visit www.sap.com/learnbi for more tutorials on web intelligence and other SAP Business Intelligence products.